A cycle variable on the mechanical ventilator is the mechanism that determines how the machine transitions from inspiration to expiration. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, a cycle variable on the mechanical ventilator must be reached in order for the inspiratory phase to end. The machine is able to measure the cycle variable during inspiration and determine when to end gas flow to transition to the expiratory phase. A cycle variable can be influenced by pressure, volume, flow, or time. For example, during pressure-cycled ventilation, the inspiratory phase ends whenever a preset pressure threshold is reached in the upper airway. During volume-cycled ventilation, the inspiratory phase ends whenever a preset volume has been delivered. During flow-cycled ventilation, the expiratory phase begins once the flow has decreased to a preset value during inspiration. And during time-cycled ventilation, the inspiratory phase ends whenever a preset time has elapsed. In general, once the cycle variable is reached, it triggers the ventilator to open the expiratory valve, which causes inspiration to end and expiration to begin. Time-cycled ventilation is most often used in mandatory ventilator modes, whereas flow-cycled ventilation is most often used during spontaneous ventilator modes. An example would be during pressure support ventilation. And you should note that the two most commonly used control variables in mechanical ventilation are volume and pressure. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We have many other videos here on our channel that go into much more detail of mechanical ventilation. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.